Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and in this episode of my under 5 minute reviews I'm going to be talking about the Beauty Glazed mini matte liquid lipstick set that I bought. This one on AliExpress, you can also find it on Amazon, and these six mini liquid lipsticks go for around 8 to 10 euros, and you do have some nude shades. I also have some deep red colors. This is the darkest color, and I have swatched all six shades on my lips, so I'm going to insert those swatches now. So the lightest shade on this matte liquid lipstick set is the shade Exposed, and this one I don't actually love on me because it's kind of a peachy nude, and I think it's too light for my skin tone. Maybe with a darker lip liner I could use this one, or used in the center combined with other shades, but overall on its own I don't actually like it on me. The second lightest color is called Candy K, and this is kind of grayish, very cool toned light nude, and this is actually one of my favorites as opposed to the previous color. I definitely think this is kind of your lips but better color, and I definitely love this one on me. The next shade is called Coco K, and it's basically a darker version of the previous shade. It's kind of a mauve pink, and I definitely love this one. I think it's very similar to the color of my lips, and it's also a color that suits a lot of looks. Okay, my lips are getting a little bit more red, but the next shade is called Dolce K, and this is nude, but this one is definitely more on the orangey side. Also definitely doesn't go with the eye look that I'm wearing, but this one is kind of a very perfect color for fall. Then going for the deeper colors, we have the shade Kristen that I kind of forgot for a while, but this is a really beautiful color. It's sort of a pinkish red, and I actually need to use this one a little bit more because I actually really like the color, and it's a more red color without being too red in your face red. Okay, and finally we have the shade Leo that is the darkest color. It is a dark red, and I have actually used this one recently in the Black Lady inspired makeup, so this one is definitely a more vampy color. And one thing about these liquid lipsticks is that they are very hard to remove, and they don't wear off in a very elegant way, but for the price I think these are nice. They're not the best formula, but if you want to try some different matte liquid lipsticks, these are fun to play with. As you can see, when they dry they are very matte and a little bit drying, and also these have 0.65 milliliters each, so they won't last a very long time, but again, if you want to play with some different colors, these are also nice. Also, even from the shade names you can probably tell these are Kylie lipstick dupes. And those can be expensive compared to drugstore liquid lipsticks, and like with buying six of these minis, you could probably tell, okay, I would like to try this and this shade from the Kylie lipsticks. So that is one advantage of trying these. So as you might guess, my lips are very dehydrated from swatching all these six shades one after another, but if you found this review helpful, don't forget to leave me a thumbs up and let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Let me know if you've tried these or the Kylie lipsticks. Also let me know if you like the Kylie lipsticks, I've never tried them. And if you'd like to see more reviews like this one, I will leave on the side my playlist for the under 5 minute reviews. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for new videos like this one every Saturday and other videos every Monday and Thursday. And that is everything for this one. Thank you so much for watching.